How is everybody after the match at Barnsley? Do you have any injury problems to contend with ahead of the match this weekend?
No, we don't have nothing new.
In terms of the longer term ones, Sander Berger, where is he in his rehab?
We expect Sander Berger can start working with us in international break, and he need to work in his fitness and be ready for the competition. At the moment, he is not in the squad who is squad working for the prepare the games.
Just in terms of selection of players and what have you, where in the kind of pecking order is Guediora?
What happened with him?
Well, nothing. I just wonder where he is in terms of your thoughts to play, perhaps as a defensively minded midfielder.
He's working with the team, and when I take a decision, I need him in the field. He will be available for a selection.
What's being done this week to address the defensive concerns that you addressed after the match last week at Barnsley? What progress has been made?
We'll see next game. It's simple. I didn't be satisfied what I find it in one period of the game, one comfortable situation. We are bringing completely uncomfortable for us, and this kind of the situation we must to avoid, and we must to know in all the games. In some part of the game we will be in the trouble, and we need to be ready for and prepare right answer in this kind of the situation, and play the football with the personality, without going in some panicked situation and making damage ourselves. It's okay, Barnsley made his job, but we are participating a lot of this end of the game, and in this participation for us must to be completely different. And for another side, it's not first happened in our game, and for be more competitive, we must control the situation where we had dominate the game, like we must to control the situation where the opposite team is push us, and we are in some uncomfortable situation. And simple manage the different situation. It's really important for us. At the moment, we are not managed like I want to manage this kind of the situation on the field.
So it's for you, it's more of a mental thing, isn't it? And players just keeping their heads straight in those situations.
I am talking about we are talking about pressure, about different things. I cannot, I don't want to understand. I must to be enough brave for be man in the good good and in the bad moment, and thinking what will happen to the end of the game is not serve for nothing. We need to thinking what happened in that situation, and be able for the fix it independent if we defend, if we attack, if we are have one problem, another problem, and this is exactly what we must to improve if we want to be competitive.
Is that an area of the team where you are considering your options for January, or do you believe you have the players within the squad currently to do what you want to do?
Listen, is Manchester City don't have the squad for do what they want to do, or Man United? It's our job never stop. It's kind of the progress, and actually right now I am care about my players. I try modificate something. I try help them for be more competitive, depend of our option in the journey if we can improve them, and we have this kind of the possibility. If we can improve the team, can be good option for us. I am talking a lot of the times about how team is how squad is balanced. I believe I don't repeat my opinion, but in this moment I am especially focusing on concentrating in competition is and games ahead of us.
At the other end of the pitch, how satisfied are you now with the contribution of the multiple forwards that you have? I mean, Lise Moussa's returned to the side and obviously got goals. McBurney's starting to come to the fore, and Billy Sharp was obviously doing well anyway.
Okay, and if we are talking about really offensive players, Ailiman use in this position, number 10 striker, Dizzy number 10 strikers, is Aichra use it, the players, and they are collaborate all of them in some day better, some day worse than what it happened in the football, but it's one time more, it's come back about this situation. It's not especially so big problem for me in this striker side. I mean, this, I have a lot of the option. If something is not working, I can try with another guy with enough guaranteed, but it's some position is really a little bit complicated for us. Find it same solution like what we believe is our first solution for the game. Anyway, is Lise Moussa now complete? Not complete, but he's participated in last three games. He participated in two. He made a really good job in both game for us, and I hope he can be in the able from the if improve his fitness and be more times available for be in competitive squad.
Yeah, I was going to say about him, because he's obviously had his problems. Do you think he's physically and kind of mentally robust enough now, barring any impact injuries, of course, to play regular first-team football for Sheffield United?
Yes, he is working hard. He's trying to improve himself. We are here for help him, for be more time on the field. For another side, is always is part of the responsibility in the is in the most side too. We are expect from his side is collaboration, and that's it. It's simple. It's good behind of him. It's his working hard, and he is with positive mood. I hope this mood give help him for a grow up and for being in position for help us and be in position for play more games.
So Blackpool then is the next challenge. Just a couple of points ahead of Sheffield United in the table. What's your assessment of them right now?
It's a really hard opponent. I watch lot of the games. They have some system, some way how they play the football with lot of the intensity. They will press us, lot of the energy. They are brave, they play good football, and it's I try share this important information with my team and try prepare the team for be ready for the challenge.
Just finally, as I'm sure you're aware, there was a vote taken this week at IFAB about proposals to bring back five subs. Were football to do that, would you be for or against it?
Listen, it's I am in favor of this because this amount of the game is huge. It's in our case, I can be benefit for me because I consider that I have lot of the good players, and it's I vote for both yes. It's from my side. I believe it's at the end it's lot of the games. And in a lot of the part of the world, is this rule exists. I don't know what exists. What I don't like rule about play with one ball. I cannot understand what is the reason, because it's a lot of the times is people is talking about progress, about they want to play more, they want to play quickest, and even where you make it some substitution now, actually right now, it's you can use it any side of the field for your be quickest, for don't lose the time, where we kick the ball and on the stand, you need to waiting 1 minute and half. I don't know. I believe it's I cannot find it the sense in you ask me about one rule, I ask for you about another. For one is yes, for another is I cannot find it any sense for any side. But okay, it's I hope apart these rules can change another rules. I play multi-ball like in the different part of the world. Why not? Or we don't
Fair
have the
enough.
money for the enough balls. I don't know.